My eyes still not
good
opening.
Morning, good morning, Svetlana.
Only now my alarm ring, but we already came to another city to have a photo shoot. Being honest, I don't know a lot about it, this photo shoot. It was like, let me find out. I love to scout beautiful place because the beauty is already visible. So that's easy, you just enjoy. Find the park. Yeah, I need a sweater. Interesting, last night I almost died from the heat. And today wish that a couple I could hours stay. Later, wish it's for so, this so cold. Never go away. But it's all in my mind. And though I know that there is nothing to find, you're a beautiful sight in the summer night. And you can't put up a fight in the misty light. I love this place, but it will be tricky for a big family because it's 16 people. And yeah, it's a big family photo shoot, 16 people and kids included. But since sun is still rising, so I am afraid I will not find this beautiful shade in 30 minutes. So we'll hope. We'll hope. I didn't check this place for timing, and this is bad.
But I wanna record what Andrew is doing. It's really cold, and maybe because of the water. Not sure how many strobes I'm gonna wanna use. I'll just because of the wind, I may use only one.
Are you excited about a photo shoot? Maybe you're scared.
Yeah!
Oh, you do? Yeah! Usually boys not so.
Try to live another day. Like the mothers of Brazil find their way. We're all on our own. But you're the most beautiful I've ever known. You're a beautiful sight in the summer night. And you can't put up a fight in the misty light.
Get to the studio. We have some work to do. I love this lighting. Beautiful lighting. Okay, now we have some trash. Alright, we had a consultation last night over here. So it's not opening yet. Oh, it's stuff in the studio. So I just organized the dresses and
a little bit more to go.
So some sleeves. Maybe I'll use the hem. No, I'll use this one for sleeves. We have to fill it up, and it's not vacant anymore.